of a DC motor. Welcome to another video. In this video, I will be teaching you how you can control the speed of this DC motor using potentiometer and n-channel MOSFET. And I have connected these two 9-volt batteries in a series, and I have this potentiometer here and n-channel and n-channel MOSFET and two resistors. This one is 1 mega ohm and this one is 470 ohms only. So in the previous tutorial I tried to control this DC motor only with a potentiometer, and it turned out that this potentiometer gets really hot. So to prevent that, I'm using this n-channel MOSFET. And the connections are pretty simple. You can see that on the screen that there are three terminals of this potentiometer. One terminal is going to the negative terminal of the battery, and the other terminal is going to the positive terminal of the battery via 470 ohm resistor. And the wiper terminal is going to the, as you can, let me zoom in. Yeah, this wiper terminal is going to the gate of the NMOS channel, and from here it is also going to the DC motor via 1 mega ohm resistor. And the other terminal 1 is connected to battery via this 470, and also the battery terminal is connected to the drain of n-channel MOSFET, and the source terminal is connected to the other terminal of the DC motor. So this is a pretty simple circuit diagram. I will leave the link down in the description so you can follow the same circuit diagram and try to make it yourself. And let's start the simulation and see how the results are turned out. And remember that the negative terminal for the battery is also connected to the one terminal of the motor, DC motor. So let's start the simulation and see. As you can see, the motor is rotating and you can control the speed by rotating this potentiometer, and at some point it will stop when the resistance is higher. And remember, this one, this potentiometer is 10 kilo ohm. Okay, this is 10k potentiometer. When I will decrease its resistance, the motor will start spinning. So you can increase and decrease the speed of this DC motor using this potentiometer. You can see there is 0 RPM on the motor. When I will decrease the resistance of the potentiometer, it will increase its RPM. As you can see, 16,000 almost, and now you can see full 27,816 RPM. So this is pretty much high because I am using two batteries. You can use a single battery. Let me do that. If I just remove this terminal and connect it here, and this one here, and delete this battery, and I will start the simulation. As you can see, it's rotating. You can use a single 9-volt battery, and you can use two batteries. It depends on you. So this is how you can control the speed of a DC motor. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel.